1K, how to get 1K subs.
Quickly. Tutorial.
Tutorial. So the first one is very, very important. Quantity over quality. Quality over quantity, sorry.
So yeah, you don't want to just be able to learn like every day. Well, you can if you like can edit and you've got time to edit, but the best thing is just make good edits and like take your time on the videos instead of just uploading
just a bunch of crap.
Yeah. So take your time editing, and it doesn't matter if you have like one a week, two a week, as long as they're good videos, that's all that matters.
Another big thing, consistency. Kind of goes along with this. You don't want to upload one every day for a week and then don't upload next week. But you just kind of want to have like maybe three videos a week, every week.
So maybe plan out like a kind of like a timetable. Yeah. So like every Monday, Wednesday, Friday or
edit
something.
Edit it well. So you don't want to have like an uncut thing which goes along for 10 minutes. So you've got a 10 minute video, cut it down as small as possible so you interest the viewers more and they'll be more interested. Take time.
Yeah, don't just rush it. Like actually take time to like edit, film, maybe make a script, which we kind of have. Yeah, actually take time doing it.
Also, do collabs. Good thumbnails is very important because it's like the first thing they're going to see.
And title.
Yeah, that's the next one.
A big bold title.
Because they'll be scrolling through different things on YouTube. They want to, if they're going to see something that looks amazing, they're going to click on that. Look, they're not going to click on something that's like a thumbnail which is used from the video, you know what I mean? So you can just make custom ones. Also, channel trailers.
Yeah.
Which are really good. Not too long vid. Communicate with your fan base. Have like an Instagram or Snapchat, link that in your description so you can get a bigger fan base from other different social medias. It's a good way to get more
Snapchat, fans. Insta.
Last thing, yeah. It's a good name, a good banner, and a good pick. You heard it here first.
See you guys later. Bye.